warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Your team here, our nation team here, are in a place called Shahpuri Reef. It's a great area where the boats are coming in, the fresh refugees are coming in.
So we are on the, one of the other areas on the border where the boats come. We've got some aid, mashallah, some food, biscuits, water, and we're going to be providing it to the refugees that are just coming into Bangladesh.
We are here right now, hundreds of refugees are still arriving. They're in need of water. There's another boat that's just coming right now. They need your help, they need our help. Go to helprohingya.com. Donate whatever you can.
The background there is Myanmar, is Burma. Yesterday they saw around 40 fires, 40 smokes that took place in various locations across in Burma. Today, in the little time I've been here, we've seen two already. And alhamdulillah, we're here on the ground getting your donations to those in need.
With our own eyes, the situation is very, very bad, my brothers and sisters. Yesterday it was absolute chaos. It's unimaginable what's happening.
As they come into Bangladesh, they need to make a living. They need to start thinking about the shelter, about their loved ones, about food. So what they are forced to do is they're forced to sell their coats. So we've got a brother there. He's selling his coats to the local people here right now. You can see he's negotiating right now with them.
Distributing aid. This is where all the refugees are coming on the boat. As you can see, boats are still coming in. It's become less in numbers. In the morning, there were thousands and thousands of fresh refugees that come in here for the next few days, inshallah. It's very easy to donate. It's very easy to support the cause. Please log on to www.helprohingya.com. Jazakallah khairan.